Okay, hello and welcome. Next I plan to show you that how to remove this Vauxhall Vectra oil sump. And there I have tool. It is this 13 millimeter socket what fits in these parts. And then I have in here what I rotate this tool in this way. And there is next bolt. And I open all of these bolts. I rotate this open, and there is this size of 13 millimeter socket. First, this is second. And then here is third. And these bolts are easy to open. And then when I have opened all of these bolts in here and also in that side, this oil sump is ready for remove. And we continue soon. Okay, and now I have take all of these bolts away in here and also in that line in here. And here is final bolt left, what was this longer bolt, all others were those small and short bolts. And then I need to use my hammer, and there is small hole in there, and I inserted my hammer in there, and then I bend a little bit in this way. And then there is also small bending area where I twist. Now this moves. This oil sump, it is removed. There we can see all of these bolts. Okay, and here we can then see then this crankshaft in there. And there we have those crankshaft bolts. Okay, and thank you for watching that video.